FarmChem offers Sotera cage pumps that you can assemble in just a few easy steps. The pump kit comes with a cam lock, a bushing, a nozzle, two hose clamps, two hose barbs, a suction hose, and a discharge hose. Before you begin assembling the kit, be sure to wrap all threaded fittings with sealant tape in a clockwise motion to prevent leaks. First, hang the pump onto your cage tank and then screw the bushing into the cam lock. Then screw a hose barb into the other end of the bushing. Grab the suction hose and put a hose clamp on it, then connect the hose to the hose barb. You can use petroleum jelly or Vaseline to help connect the hose, but make sure to tighten the clamp after it's connected. Next, connect the coupler to the bottom of the tank, then screw the other hose barb into the lower port of the pump. You can cut the hose to length if you want, but connect the hose to that hose barb and use a clamp to secure the hose onto it. Finally, connect the discharge hose to the upper port of the pump, then screw on the nozzle. You're ready to use your cage pump. For more information on the Sotera cage pump or on other Sotera pumps, call FarmChem at 800-247-1854 or visit our store at shop.farmchem.com.